That's the task that Alex Meyer has on hand. Down goes Wieters. Sharp breaking ball. That's three consecutive strikeouts for Alex. Down goes Drew. Four consecutive strikeouts for Meyer. One base runner, the two-out walk. That is all that Alex Meyer's allowed so far tonight. And it's a two-out double for Brian Goodwin, the first hit allowed by Alex Meyer tonight. Down goes Raber. Just blew the fastball right by him.